the top to Bagley, who's got the run. Did well to get a claw there. Casbolt, really well done from the bigger man. That's why the Carlton players have those on their arms. Yaron cleverly keeps it alive. Did really well. Mentor with a fast hand. Armfield can run all the way. Needs to kick it now with the underground ball. Mentor, look at the fast hand release there. Beautiful stuff.
Still under pressure here. Oh, that's the run down from behind from Yaron. That is why he should be an elite player in the game, Richo. He's got the leg speed to do this more often. I think that's a frustration with Mick Moldhouse coaching him, is that that's what he should just absolutely do every week. When it's on, he's unbeatable.
He's playing with a lot of urgency.